She got that million dollar
She got that million dollar So this is day one of spring break. And this is the first party.
Got our food, we in a car, y'all.
And we getting lit, cuz look at this food.
Finna eat everybody outside the car, but I parked in the venue, so we
eat. Yup, so, and we got these nasty drinks. Child. They so nasty, but I'm finna down it because it's making me feel good.
That's all that matters.
Everybody! If you're not there, you're a square.
Hello, beautiful people. It is Spring Fest Day 3. Today's party is the probate after party. It's gonna be fun. The probate's running real late. I was gonna go, but I'm not really into Greek life like that, so I didn't really care to go for real. So I stayed home and got ready. But they're running behind, and the probate's probably not gonna end till like 10:30. So everybody's still there, so we're gonna go to the party venue and chill there so we can get in free. Yeah. Let me show y'all what she's drinking on. Hi, so we made it to the party. You know we had to get here early because got to get in free. But
no.
As y'all can see.
Put on, got suicide dolls in it. Put on.
Okay, you guys, so we are back and today is Spring Fest day 5. We skipped day 4 because we didn't go to no parties, so we're on day 5. But unfortunately day 5 got canceled. It got canceled because of the rain. It was raining real bad today, so they canceled it and they're gonna move it to next week. But there's still a play tonight. There is still a play. We're going to this game night that's in one of the communities we have. Okay, you guys, so the game night was a bust.
Bust.
Big bust. A bust. It was boring. it's like some of them was playing games, but it's like the game they was playing was cup pong, so not everybody could play that, and nobody wants to play the board game that they had, so it was just dry. Yeah, they didn't have no bottles. Like, if you're gonna have a kickback game night, at least.
And the music was
bottles. And yeah, they weren't playing no like real kickback music, so it was lame. So we left. Now we're going to 440. That's this bar we got over by the school that everybody go to. You really got to be 21 to get in. So we're going to see if I can get in, but cross your fingers, everybody. I feel like I can get in because I really don't look my age. Like, I look older.
I feel like I'm the one that looks young. But today,
you look grown.
Today, I look, yeah, this hair made me
look at her hair, you guys. Such a baddie.
I did it, y'all. Wow, it looks good.
That lightning, I thought that was a cop. Please.
I said I'm deep and I'm fired up. All I want not just get higher.
Okay, you guys, so pretty much we got to 440 and it was a bust. We got to the door, they said, I did, ladies. To be 21, y'all. I'm sick of it. Yeah, so we didn't get in. Day 5 was a bust. Just because of the weather. Like, it's raining really, really bad. When we got to the door for 440, the power went in and out pipe. So yeah, we just left. But hopefully tomorrow is better. I really hope the rain doesn't rain us out like it did tonight, and we can still go to the party and have fun and just have on some rain boots and some coats. Cause I'm still outside. I don't know about tomorrow. But I'm outside still, so we'll see what day 6 is headed for. Hopefully it's way better. Please, everybody pray. Well, I'll pray because y'all will see this later. But I'm going to pray that day 6 is better. So hopefully it is. As any party, anything that was happening today, it got moved to next week because the weather is terrible. Anyway, y'all just lightning. Let me show y'all. It don't look bad, but it's bad. Okay, you guys, so today's parties got canceled too. All of the parties got moved to next week. So it's gonna be a 2-week Spring Fest pretty much. But tonight there is still an event going on that we can get into this time. It's a house party, I think. So we're just gonna go and see what it's headed for. And still try to have fun because it's still Spring Fest! Okay, guys, so today's the next morning. Today's Spring Fest day 7, I think. But last night was fun. I had a lot of fun, even though they didn't have drug tickets. Roll spills tonight. We still outside. I don't know about y'all, but we're still outside. We got stuff to get over, take the mind off. So we're gonna be outside. I don't even know if it's gonna rain hard for real. I hope not, cause. Okay, you guys, Eric in the back. So we just got ready. We're on the way to Old Spill. We gotta hurry up because we're trying to get these things in free. But I will show y'all at the party.
I'm not black,
Okay, y'all, so this is the finished product. You see it. You see it! I don't know about y'all, but I think I did the mess out of this hairstyle. Like, come on. It was my first time doing them too. Wow, the material. Anyway, so this is gonna be a very fun night. It's now 8:55 and it's about that time. I told Naya that I would leave at 9. Even though the party don't start till 10, we're gonna get there early to pregame. So, I'll show y'all the whole thing.
Said I'm deep and I'm fired up. just get higher. Girl, you look so good.
Okay, you guys, so we're headed to the party.
First, I gotta go to Marlo. Wait, no.
I lied, we're going to Marlo first. I lied, we're not even do that either. Anyways, we're on the way to the party. I had work today, as y'all saw.
I feel like I'm on a fucking movie.
I've been like moving all day. Like I done sat here and wrote dang near a 3-page essay just now. Y'all, there's so much going on. But today's the last day of Spring Fest. Okay. We gotta end it out with a banger.
So I gotta go around.
I just got done my essay. I literally was sitting here at the party doing my essay, y'all. But I finished. And now, it's party time!
I'm getting